It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a 2-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
To celebrate the arts and culture of Floyd County, Star City Day was hosted in downtown Prestonsburg on the 4th of July holiday. The event featured a music lineup and a street full of local artists, businesses, and food vendors. Activities included face painting, chalk art, live music, and more. This is the second year for the event. Prestonsburg Mayor Les Stapleton says it will continue to get bigger and better.
Partnerships are great. That's what we have here. And partnerships, they create pride for people. And once we get the pride persistence in there, Prestonsburg's going to grow.
Co-organizer Nick Jamerson says he is proud of the community for stepping up and becoming a part of Star City Day.
Well, I feel like for so long this area has asked for new things and to bring something to the table, and then get so much support from our mayor and business owners and artists, and it's everything. People are kind of putting their money where their mouth is, you know. It's a lot of times people just want to talk about change, but they don't want to be proactive in that change, so it's encouraging to see.
Jamerson adds there are other ways to get involved in the community.
Star City Day and Star City Arts is something that goes beyond today. So if people want to get involved, they can follow, like, get on Facebook, Star City Day, follow that page, Star City Arts.
The night ended with fireworks over the city. In Prestonsburg, Shelby Porter, EKB News.